I can confirm that the venue has been changed from Omuthiya to Windhoek, mainly because the Heroes Day activities were going to coincide with a state visit of the President of Cuba to Namibia. Logistically, it just makes sense that it takes place in Windhoek, where it's easier to coordinate everything, all the logistics, so that the visit at the end of the day becomes a successful one.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.